to The World This Week, where we review the top stories from across the globe. I'm Owen Ullman, world editor for USA Today. In West Africa, the Ebola crisis continues to worsen. The World Health Organization warned that new cases could grow to 10,000 a week if more is not done to stem the deadly virus in Liberia, Sierra Leone, and Guinea. So far, the worst Ebola epidemic in history has claimed 4,500 lives. In Syria, a determined force of Kurdish fighters continues to hold out against a ferocious assault by Islamic State militants in Kobani, a city along the Syrian-Turkish border. Aiding the Kurdish fighters are heavy airstrikes by U.S. and allied warplanes. The battle is significant because the Kurds are the first ground force to stem the advance of the well-armed Islamic extremists. And in Vatican City, a conference of bishops issued a report suggesting that the church consider greater tolerance toward gay unions, cohabitation, and divorce.